Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error eslint plugin react was conflicted between package.json eslint-config-react-app. So I will be explaining you why we get this error, and the solution is so simple for this. And the reason why we are getting this error is because here you can see my react project is present under the folder called as my app. This is the folder name, okay, but this particular folder's path wasn't open in my terminal. So I had to go inside this folder to run my React app. So for that, we will be using the cd command, right? So what is the mistake that I did is that I did cd my app in capital letters, okay? I did cd my app in capital letters like this. And after this, I tried running the command npm start, and this is the reason why I got this error. So the simplest solution is you can just stop everything. I'll just go to my terminal and I'll just stop the program. Control C to stop it. I'll just stop this. And here you can see that I'm in this capital my app directory. So this folder structure is like case sensitive. If you are giving the path or name of the folder, better try give it in the same case letter that you have created over here. So in my case, it's small case. So if you are having capital case or mixed camel case, you need to give the same way here also. So I'll just stop this. Let me just clear this now. And it will just basically like close the terminals because this is in the wrong path. So what you can do is you can just right click and you just click on open in integrated terminal. So now you will be getting in the exact same case that your folder is actually in. So now what you can do is you can just run the command npm start. So it's starting, and here you can see this time I'm not getting any errors. And if you are still facing this issue even after you have specified the correct entire path, okay, you have specified the entire path without any capital case or lowercase mistakes, try running the command npm update eslint, okay? This may also help you in case if you are good with your path over here. So just try these two methods and let me know in the comments if it has worked for you or not. So that's it guys, I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in C, C++, Java, Python, MySQL, MongoDB, Node.js and Spring Boot Cat Operations. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.